The official mascots for the 2012 Olympic Games are in Bristol today, meeting 1,300 school children. The mascots, who are called Wenlock and Mandeville, will be watching them compete in the Festival of School Sport. Well, our reporter Isabel Webster is there with them now. Hello, Isabel.
Hi, Alex. Yes, you join me at the fourth annual Bristol Festival of Sport. And as you can see, I'm in the thick of the action here. We've got a bit of judo going on, table tennis in the background. We've had dance going on as well all morning. And the idea really is to get children who don't necessarily participate or enjoy sport to get really enthusiastic about it. And over the next 3 days, every single secondary school in the city will have the opportunity to send children along. There is a particular energy today, though, because we are joined by very special Olympic and Paralympic mascots, Wenlock and Mandeville. Hello there. Let me give you a high five. High five. These guys have been touring the whole country trying to get everyone excited ahead of the games. Of course, only 480 days to go until the games start. And Robbie, you're organising this event. Having these guys here must really make your job a lot easier.
These guys have been the magic final ingredient for today, for the festival, to just make it that much more inspiring for the youngsters here. It's been great.
Why is it so important to get children from all sorts of backgrounds interested in sport?
I think sport is so powerful, it's so great for learning life skills and enjoying a challenge and raising self-esteem and just feeling more active and more healthy and more fit. And at the University of Bristol, that's something we feel strongly about. We feel we've got a social responsibility to help these kind of events and these kind of projects happen.
And they're not all mainstream sports, are they? There's everything on offer here today.
There's everything from table tennis to ultimate frisbee, American football, dodgeball, every kind of crazy, wacky sport you can think of is here at the festival.
Robbie, thank you very much. I know you're a very busy man. Of course, this thing has been run like a military operation all morning. You can see they're doing a bit of a changeover at the moment. Over the next 3 days, this event will be taking place tomorrow. They're getting a very special visit from Jason Gardner, a local boy Dungood. Of course, he won a gold medal in the Olympics in 2004. What better inspiration than that?